Okay, so this is step one. 3 pennies are in the evaporating dish. Hydrochloric acid is now on the pennies to clean them. So they're gonna sit for a couple minutes. And then when they're ready, they'll be pulled out of the dish and rinsed off.